ஒரு கதை சொல்லட்டா சார்.
Hello, my name is Sondarajan. I'm an educator, entertainer, and a storyteller. And welcome to Sondar Speaks Kutti Story number 11. Now, have you done anything in your life which is not wholeheartedly, you've done without any interest and it backfired you big time? This story is about that. There was an old carpenter who was the best in the town, and he was been working as a carpenter about 25 years. And he's built best of the best home, in his life. And he was well appreciated for everything he builds, because he built it with precisely, with the requirement which a client wants. And he dedicatedly worked all his life. One day, he thought he should retire and go back to, somewhere very soothing with his wife and live a retired life. So he went to his boss and he said that, I want to have a retired life, and even though I'll not get a paycheck on weekly basis, still I want to live peacefully based on my savings. So the owner agreed after having a lot of conversation that why don't you stay, and why don't you try to convince him to build, because he knows that he's the best. But still he said no, I want to have a retired life. He was almost 70. So owner agreed, and he said that, okay, before you leave, I want you to build this last project, and which is very important. So, make sure that you do it the way you do. So the carpenter agreed to finish the last project, and he started the work. But he could himself feel that he was not doing work with wholeheartedly. He used to be doing it. The cement mixture was not that perfect, and at the end of the day he was always thinking of his retired life rather than focusing on the work, which used to be the best person. So he had the bad quality of woods, and he mixed the cement improperly, and the way the house was planned, he himself was knowing that he was not doing the best. But he said that, okay, let me finish it and let me go, because I want to have a peaceful retired life rather than working. So he didn't care much about it, and he finished the house in maybe 60% of the time, where he used to take a lot of time building it. So he finished it and he gave the keys to the owner. And owner next day called him to do the settlement of his full and final settlement, and he handed over the key back to him that this is a gift from my side to you on your retired life. And the carpenter was shocked. He was thinking that if you knew that he was going to stay there, he would have put 200% in that house. But because he was not focusing properly, he was not giving his 100%. The house is not a normal person also would stay, but he was very, very sad. So that's how we kind of, take our life also, sometimes. We knew that the time we are spending in building our own life, we are the architecture of our own life. And as the time goes, we know that this is how, or this is where we are building, because of the efforts, yourself, that this is what my life is going to be. So might as well put your 200% on everything we do, so that as the architecture of our life, we build our own home in such a way where we want to see. A lot of people don't put their talents and efforts, still they want to compare themselves to others who are living a luxury, who are giving a happy life. I would suggest that be the architecture of your life and try to build home by putting 200% efforts, and I'm sure and I can guarantee you that your house will be the best as per your wish. Thank you so much for listening. Keep watching Kutti Story and subscribe the channel Sondar Speaks. Like, share, and I'll be sharing such wonderful motivational story which inspires and motivates me as well, and I hope it does to you as well. Have a wonderful day. Thank you so much.